please welcome the United States Navy Fleet Forces Band.
John Philip Sousa composed over 130 marches, many of which are performed today by military and civilian bands around the world. During World War I, Sousa was awarded a wartime commission in the Naval Reserve. Lieutenant Commander Sousa led the Naval Reserve Band at Great Lakes Naval Station near Chicago, Illinois. After leaving the Naval Service, he later returned to conduct his own band and continued to wear his naval uniform for performances.
Tradition of Sousa and the sailors who have gone before them to become Navy sailors that are forged by the sea.
This is me.